Hello, Sarah.
Hi.
Nice to meet you. Welcome to Portugal.
Thank you very much.
It's your first time in Portugal?
Yes. Actually, no. I was here in the Porto Santo.
Sim, Madeira.
Madeira. Porto Santo.
Yes.
And just one day in Porto.
And do you like our
country? Amazing. Beautiful.
What do you like?
Everything. Your people, the weather, the food. Today, I even first time the nata.
Sim, gostei da nata.
Oh my God. Very delicious.
Yes, it's very good.
It's like same Italy, it's like
yeah,
same
similar.
The weather,
yeah,
and
with
so
the
on.
People, and
yes,
the
we are Mediterranean country,
exactly.
So it's like that. We are here because you were going to participate in Eurovision Live Concert.
Yeah.
You were in Eurovision two times.
Exactly.
The first time in Düsseldorf in 2011, yes, with Standby.
Standby.
Tell us about that experience.
It was my first time in Eurovision. I didn't know the concert. I didn't know the concept, actually, the event. And it was a big surprise to me. And then I promised to myself, if it would be another occasion to do Eurovision, I will do it. And then, after 10 years,
yes,
somebody will call me again to do 2020, that it was cancelled.
Yes, unfortunately.
For the COVID. But thanks God, they called me again for 2021. And with Adrenalina, I went back to Eurovision.
Two different songs. Standby, a nice ballad, yes. And Adrenalina, a totally different song. Adrenalina is that.
Exactly.
How do you describe that two songs?
You know, when I made first Eurovision, I follow the, how do you say, in Italian we say the addetti ai lavori. I just trust people
yes.
that know Eurovision and they say, just sing a beautiful ballad and everybody will love it. And I say, okay, let's try. And they show me the song Stand By, that actually
yes.
was a beautiful song.
Yes.
And it fits very good in. But with Adrenalina, oh my God, this was a bomb. Because it was me.
Yes.
It was really me. As
that,
I am right now.
But that was known inside you. We are seeing your performance in the sea. It's ten.
Yes.
It's that adrenaline.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. And then I had a beautiful occasion to duet with
Florida. Yes.
So for me, it was a dream coming through. You know,
yes.
To sing again Eurovision with a song that is very me and with a very important and amazing artist as a Florida.
Great. And what Eurovision changed in your career?
Oof, a lot. Open of many opportunity around the world. You know, everybody now knows me as an artist. They invite me in many show, in many situation for you know concert, for gigs, and they give me more opportunity to sing and to do my job.
Great. And what about the projects you have now? Some albums, some concerts.
Yeah. I just came out 1 month ago almost with a new single after Adrenalina. It's Follow Me that actually I will sing tonight in the show.
Great.
And it's an energetic song as Adrenalina because I still want to be, you know, joyful and happy.
Great.
And still sing a very catchy song. So with Follow Me, I'm on promotional tour until October and then I will come with a new single and probably with a new album next year, 2023.
Okay, great. Send a message to all the ASK fans.
Of Portugal.
Of everywhere.
You know, it's funny because I just read this morning on Twitter that everybody wants Zenit back in Eurovision.
Yes, great.
And I really would love to do it, but you know, it's very hard work to do Eurovision. Because
yes,
everybody from outside is saying, oh my God, it's so beautiful. But it's hard,
yes,
because it's something that it's very, you have to be prepared, and it's very difficult stage, so I enjoy so much 2021 with Adrenalina, so I will rest for a bit, and probably very soon I will be back again.
Great.
So thank you very much for this interview,
yes,
it was amazing, it
thank
was amazing
perfect.
To be here in Portugal.
Thank
and
you.
Follow me in
yes.
in social media. And
yes. Okay, thank you very much.
Obrigado.
Obrigado, yes, great.